second single from her current solo LP, Rockbird, we have Debbie Harry with In Love With Love. I'm going to go back in town because, you know, we got some young kids out there. You was in the band Blondie, and you were the first ever group to mess around with rap. Also, to do videos for the whole album, right?
That's right. We did a lot of fresh things at the time, a lot of groundbreakers.
What's it like to always try and find a thing to stay ahead of time and what's happening now?
Well, it's very exciting to be, you know, on the edge like that. Sometimes it's a little bit frustrating because you have to convince people. But I always like that. I'm adventure, right? Adventure.
Well, I think you've got to convince some fans out here because they ask me, does it bother you when you get, when people come up to you for an autograph?
No, no, not at all.
Does it bother you if a VJ asks you to introduce the next video?
Well, okay, no, it doesn't, and I'll prove it to you. Here's I'm Not Perfect from Grace Jones.
Thanks.